Good morning, everybody. In the previous class, we have discussed the first three topics of planning in sports. The first three topics that we have discussed in previous classes are meaning of planning, objective of planning, planning in sports. Today, we will discuss the next three topics. That is, various committees and their responsibilities, what is tournament, and what is the importance of tournament. So let us begin with various committees and their responsibilities. For making a competition or a sports program or an event a grand success, various committees work together in collaboration with each other in order to make that program or competition or that event a grand success. Let us take an example. Suppose we are organizing a school sports week. The teachers, the physical education teachers, have to get involved into that. Prepare a budget, select student volunteers for putting up posters, decide the winners, award, prizes, etc. Suppose if the competition are organized on a larger scale, suppose a college is organizing a athletic meet. So different committees work together with each other in order to make that athletic meet a grand success. So the various committees that works under each other are administrative director who directs executive committee who directs organizing committee for games sports. Following committees are there who works under organizing committee. The committee which works under organizing committee are public committee, boarding and lodging committee, transport committee, ground and equipment committee, refreshment and entertainment committee, reception committee, decoration committee and ceremony committee, committees on entry and programs, committee for officials, announcement committee, first aid committee. So let us understand the authority and responsibility of each and every committees. Let us begin with the first one. Committee for publicity. What does this mean? Without proper spreading of information and advertisement, the sports event would not be able to gain publicity. For this reason, a committee for publicity exists to announce the date, venue, types of games, qualifying criteria, and to print ads and put them up. The committee for publicity completes this preparation before the games, during the games. They maintain the interest level for the games with proper advertisement. They also coordinate with media for coverage during and after the games so that the event remains in the public eye and gather enough interest to be a success in future. The second point, that boarding and lodging committee. What is the responsibility of boarding and lodging committee? The boarding and lodging committee takes care of accommodation and meals for the players, officials, and other members involved in the event. Before the games, they confirm the bookings. Once the tournament has started, they keep track. It means they keep record of all boarding and lodging. They ensure that the guests are taken care of wherever they are staying. After the event is over, they are in charge of settling the bills and other fees incurred by the guests during their stay. The third topic, transport committee. What is the responsibility of transport committee? The transport committee handles transportation facilities for the players, officials. They arrange for buses and other vehicles to take the players and officials to the venue of the games from the places where they are staying. Planning before the games start. The fourth point, ground and equipment committee. What is the importance or responsibility of ground and equipment committee? The committee has the responsibility of ensuring that the ground, field, courts are in the top condition. They also check the equipment and other things to be used in the game to ensure that no mishap occurs and that plenty of equipment is available for the players. They must keep record of that at last time there should not be any problem. Proper equipment should be available to the competitors. Their responsibilities start before the games. During the game, they have to maintain the ground and equipment. And once the competition is over, they ensure that everything is in place and damaged equipment and areas reported for the replacement or repairs. The fourth point, that is refreshment and entertainment committee. What is the responsibility of refreshment and entertainment committee? They are different from the boarding and lodging committee. They supply drinks and refreshment to the guests, players, officials, and other invitees. The entertainment programs such as opening song, closing dance are also arranged by this committee in advance. The fifth point, refreshment and entertainment committee that we have covered. Now, sixth point, reception committee. What is the responsibility of reception committee? The reception committee welcomes the guests, players, officials, audiences during the opening and closing ceremonies. The seventh point, decoration and ceremony committee. What is the responsibility of decoration and ceremony committee? They work in collaboration with the refreshment and entertainment committee and the reception committee to make the ceremony vibrant and well coordinated. They decorate the viewing areas and stages so that the venue looks attractive. This committee is also charged with the arranging for certificates, medals, and trophies. 8 point, committees on entry and programs. The committees on entries and programs are tasked with sending out entry forms to various institutions early so that the latter can send in their application on time. The committees then allots slots to the competitors, prepare fixture if required, build a clear-cut schedule of the programs and prints it so that it may be distributed to all involved parties. 9th point, committees for officials. What is the responsibility? Let us understand. There are many officials involved in a sporting event: judges, referee, umpires, recorders, starters, timekeepers, lap scorers, clerk of the scores, announcer, commentators. The committees for officials select and manage them for a smooth functioning of the sports event. The second last point, announcement committee.